The magical quality, you know, which we always thought, you know, that it's a dream of a girl which a boy fulfills, you know. So the visual need to have that fulfillment, you know, which comes through a world of beauty, which a world of romance, and which a world of complete dream-like quality, you know. And that came across very well, you know. That's where I think the song is just perfectly encapsulates the whole film story.
बेतहाशा दिल ने तुझको ही चाहा है, हर दुआ में मैंने तुझको ही मांगा है। तेरा जाना जैसे कोई बद्दुआ।
It's a very modern story of love, and this is that one part of the film where it's old-fashioned, vintage, classic romance.
दूर जाओगे जो तुम, मर जाएंगे हम, सनम तेरी कसम।
It's a very special song for both of us. बहुत ही important situation पर आता है गाना फिल्म के लिए, बहुत important है। So I think बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छी तरह से पूरी फिल्म का एसेंस इस गाने ने कैप्चर किया है।
सनम तेरी कसम, ओ सनम तेरी कसम, ओ सनम तेरी कसम।
The words used in the song are the exact interpretation of the story of the film. So I think Sanam Teri Kasam, the song, is Sanam Teri Kasam, the film.
This was a tough song on both of us, I think, because emotionally it drained us out.
And it was the second last song, so the expectations of the directors were also very, very high. Magical being on the set particularly, and the experience was obviously very good because by this time we had gotten very comfortable with each other and with the directors and what everyone's expecting out of each other. But I think it was the most magical experience. I've not had anything more magical than this in my life, and I keep saying this in front of my directors and him that, you know, if a guy wants to do something for me, he should do it this way. Send it on a train, or just put the lights on, or throw some glitter on me.
सनम तेरी कसम, ओ सनम तेरी कसम, ओ सनम तेरी कसम।